want to just grab your T?
It's not tea.
Oh, Brisk.
It's Brisk Strawberry Melon! Ha! Not sponsored!
All right, how do you want to do this?
I don't fucking care.
And A. No, I'm gonna.
At least bring the map up for me, for God's
left,
sakes.
Left, right, left, right, left.
Great.
All right, now we gotta go back all the way. Back. Wait, let me check real quick.
It's almost gone already. Welcome back.
Hi.
I'm not buying my mic.
Welcome back.
We took a little bit of a hiatus for a couple hours.
It was. We went to go get food. My fat ass fell asleep when he went to a football game to go play Pep Band in. So
yeah,
here we are now. 11:30 at night, and
gonna try to finish this game right now. Well, not try.
Going to. Well, we are going
We're
to.
Going. We have to, even if it kills
me. I figured I would, after work, I'd just come see you if you're home tomorrow night.
Oh, yeah.
I would just come hang out with you for a bit before you go to sleep, and then just say goodbye there.
Tomorrow night?
Yeah, after I go to sleep.
Probably not even gonna go to sleep tomorrow night because
whoa, what the hell? Oh, this is where
this
we got
it. Yeah, it looks a little more barren now. But yeah, probably not going to sleep because I think we have to end up leaving around like 2 o'clock in the morning to get to Syracuse at like 3 because the flight leaves at
Speaking of
five.
Which, I must ask Bob if...
I can't do this yet.
Why not?
Well, because these things, watch.
They're going to hurt you, I know. What is it?
It's like phazon particles or something. Or dark energy, I don't know. You need the
I love
light
that,
suit.
I love that the... The annihilator beam doesn't make like any crazy sound. It's kind of like
it's very calm.
Oh, it's very silent. I like it. Annihilator beam. I wonder if there's like if like you were to look up so in like in sonar if there's anything that has to deal with like annihilator stuff, like if there's something like that is officially deemed like annihilator and it was like just a like a cool thing that they did.
Uh-huh.
Like
that would be interesting. Wait, what the
like I'm trying to think of some way to tie this in. Like, if you were to take, like, your character, say you were playing another video game where your character's last name was Ford, and, like, you know, the first car that he gets was, like, a Mustang. Just, like, not that, like, and it wasn't sponsored by them
oh,
or anything, but, like,
it's
it was just, like, kind of
connection.
Yeah, and, like, Annihilator is something. It's fucking funny, Ken.
It's just taking a while to get to the punchline or.
It's about the fucking delivery!
What the heck? Why can't I not go through here?
Because you are a scrub, sir.
Alright,
I was basically Kermit there for a second, because you're a scrub, drinks tea.
It's none of my business.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I have to go through here?
Mm.
But it's death! Alright, okay. Let me go back through, make
you
sure I'm not
going
crazy.
You gotta get the light suit, bruh.
I know, but... I know.
That's the last thing you gotta do!
I know, but I can't, like, why can't I get through here? I need to go up there to get backwards.
Is there a platform or anything?
That was weird.
That was my backpack falling
yeah.
over.
Thought it was your dog for a sec. I was like, what the heck?
Why? Now my hoodie's gonna be all
dirty.
Dirty.
Alright, I am. Am I drunk or something? Like, what am I missing right now?
I'm gonna fucking do it again.
I can't get up there.
There, okay. That's gonna sound so echoey. Whatever.
All right.
I want to acoustically treat a room.
Yeah. I'm gonna check the other way real quick because I don't know what's going on.
You know what I find strange
what?
Is that once Markiplier redid his acoustic room, he stands up to play recordings now.
Yeah.
I find
it weird that he stands up?
Yeah. I don't know. I feel like I mean I guess depending on how many like sessions he does. It depends on, like...
I really don't think I can make it. Gonna... Okay, I guess I can make it. It doesn't hurt me as much as I remember it. Right? It's killer, though. It hurts my soul.
It didn't do that much damage.
Nah, I thought it was gonna do a lot more, because I remember them being
Up
really
in the
bad.
Feckin' door.
Watch this!
Oh, God.
Ha ha ha.
Whoa, what did that do?
Well, it'd be more interesting if, there are enemies nearby.
I would love to see.
Not space pirate enemies.
I would love
I guess
to see.
We can go just this way then.
What? You can only do it 3 times, right?
The jump?
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
You can do it. I think it's more than 3 times. I don't remember what the exact count is.
Is this where the guy is?
No. I was just getting health.
Oh, okay.
We have to go all the way back to the light world, so.
Oh, yeah, I don't know why I was thinking he would be in the dark world.
In the dark world. I just have to find the quickest way back, which should be...
Oh, there's a portal right there.
Right about this way. What happens if you...
Annihilator beam it.
Oh, it works. Hey, what do you know?
That's cool. I mean, it is using the correct ammo, so...
Yeah, I mean, technically
it's using both.
Half of it. But it should, like, nullify and do it at the same time.
Yeah, I guess.
Cancel each other out.
Sir.
Sir.
Do you know who Riff Raff is?
Riff? Ah, oh, darn.
Way to Wasted fucking all go. The ammo.
Okay, let me make sure I'm going the right way. I am not. Even I have to go up that way. I have to go back up that way.
Jesus Christ. Where is the guy that we're trying to get to?
We have to go back up into here. Same place, just opposite world.
I think this might be the worst Metroid for backtracking in the fucking history of backtracking Metroids.
In our playthroughs,
or
just in general?
I fucking nailed it, too, when I just said that.
Hashtag nailed it. Episode name right there.
I already used that for Super Metroid.
Oh, darn it.
Remember? Speed jump to exploitation of...
2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Okay. No, 5. At least 5. I don't think I got a 6th one.
I'm not sure there's enough areas in the game to really give you any more.
Oh, there are some areas that are you that you have to use that in. To get upgrades. I don't think there are any story-driven ones.
Why the Metroid series sucks. An article by Kotaku. Because we never give Nintendo any credit where credit is due. Because we're fucking tools. Sorry if you work for Kotaku, but...
Hashtag...
They're way... Dude, they are so unnecessarily harsh towards Nintendo.
Really?
Yeah.
On everything? Like, what?
I just feel like they're always, like... I don't know. Maybe they're just being maybe they're just being a little more
balls.
Realistic.
Whoa.
I guess their delivery isn't as harsh because, like, I guess I share a lot of the views that they say, but it's the way that it's delivered that comes off as kind of like
snooty or
that's how
we're Nintendo's too like low for us to even bother with. I'm so cool.
I'm so much better than everybody else, and I work for Kotaku. Hashtag hate Kotaku. Not really.
Hashtag.
But, I mean, it just seems like there's never any positive criticism.
Oh, I can do the thing.
Is that contradiction?
No, criticism can be good. It could be like, yeah, you can have criticism is basically just
feedback.
Feedback. Okay, how you think you can change. So it could be positive.
I guess Kotaku, every article I see from them about Nintendo never seems to be positive about Nintendo is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
It always seems like they're like, oh, praise the Xbox, praise the fucking top left, top right, bottom.
No,
right.
I know, but you have to listen to the sound. Doom down. Wait. Got that one right? I think it's this one next.
Nice. Ooh, I enjoy those.
Boom, boom.
Yeah. Boom.
Oh, what?
Just go in the fucking ball.
Huh?
Oh.
Oh, I destroyed it. Oh.
What is that?
Power bomb upgrade.
Oh, nice.
That's all. I've scanned that. Yep.
Just gotta make sure.
I'm so paranoid. Yes. Oh yeah. That was the first one. I like those. They don't show up very often.
That's okay.
All right, time to actually get this energy transferred.
It's, you know what's funny is like I come back and I watch a lot of the shit that Rob does, and it's like I don't laugh in the episode.
Yeah, I know.
But like I always go back and I laugh at the stupid shit he does. I don't know why. Too.
He's very good at it. I'm not so good at doing stupid stuff that's actually funny.
I think it's because it's out of your comfort box.
Yeah, I'm just not used to that.
I think
kind of
it's
stuff.
Out of your comfort box, Mister. And then it just comes down to like the overthinking, overthinking it kind of thing. It's just,
yeah, I'm better at the like smart like jokes where you time it just right.
Yeah.
Sometimes like you just nail it and it works really well that one time.
Yep. And then like everybody, not you, but like, and then like everybody else, you fucking drag out the same joke 20 times. Rob's notorious for that. I will say that much.
Yeah. Well, sometimes you have to, unfortunately. I mean, just run out of material. Like, we do so many episodes.
I mean, like, the I'm going to pre thing, I think that's pretty fucking funny, but, like.
Yeah, you wouldn't do that.
The way they deliver it, it's so goddamn funny that it never just, it never seems to get old.
Well, it's like they know the right times to bring it up, where it actually makes sense and it's funny.
Why the fuck is the game audio so quiet in Capture? It's supposed to be set at 70, not 34. Whatever, as long as I can always turn it up in fucking Premiere.
It's been like that for the past bunch of episodes.
Whatever.
So from 27 on or something,
I'll be the judge of
where
it.
Where we started. You'll notice it.
I'm the leader. I'll be the judge of that.
Oh, I thought the way you said it sounded like, I'm your Venus. I'm your fire. Your desire. It always sounded like penis. A little bit. I'm your penis.
That's okay.
I mean, that makes sense, too.
Whatever.
Wow.
I know you are. Oh, God, what the fuck?
That was the last one. He's like,
I submit my ears back.
He submitted. His ears went back.
Just like a dog. He's like, I'm so happy right now. Okay. Or cat, I'm scared.
Cat.
Yay. Energy.
This is it. This is the fucking moment we've been waiting for. It took us 30 episodes. We're getting the light beam.
What?
Come again?
Come again?
No, please, come again.
Please.
I can't.
Oh.
It's a one and done. I'm a one pump chump.
One pump chump. Did you just make that up on the spot?
It's a strong possibility, Ken. I may or may not have used it with Rob before, but it all delivers the same. Oh my God, Karibu Kai Live. And I'm
Could we be fucking. Super meta and watch them while we're recording? That would be weird.
We'd be super meta. Oh my God. Wait, did you get the suit?
No. Not until I go talk to him again.
Go in your ball. Okay, I thought I saw white. I'm like, are you fucking with me right? And I just missed the upgrade. Ken, if you're lying to me.
Three, four, five. Five's the limit.
Oh, it is? It's the actual...
Whoa. Hey, look, there's a missile upgrade down there.
Hey, fantastic. Hey, all you people. Hey, all you people.
Hey, all you people, want you listen to me?
That's a fucking...
I just had some dick. No ordinary dick. A dick covered in jellyfish jelly. Ew.
KY Lube, sponsored by the Krusty Krab.
Don't hit me. Oh, he did it.
Oh, God. Reboot.
I can't get my gun yet. Ah, you butthole.
He's a sweaty butthole. Like 100 degrees in upstate New York for no fucking reason.
All of a sudden, glad I hit him.
Yeah, that was actually a very nice shot.
All right.
We'll call that a sharpshooter.
Sharpshooter.
I want to do it, but I don't want to take the time to do it. Put in the fucking Call of Duty hit marker, like the little X crosshair, just like,
come on, give it to me.
Stop trying to hit me and hit me. Well, you're not using the annihilator beam.
I don't need to on this one.
Okay, well then calm down. Don't yell at me.
Don't get pissy with me.
No, wait. I don't need this.
I don't need this right now. What the heck? Oh, wait. There we go. Okay. Different one.
I mean, I guess that works. What the fuck? Why did you lock into only that one?
I don't know. It wouldn't let me. Hold on. Let me try. Let me try again.
That was very strange.
I don't know. It wouldn't do it. There we go.
It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the same one. Great.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
There's
also something in here mysteriously for some reason.
Oh god. I don't know what's going on.
Oh, there we go. It moved the thing a little bit so I could actually get inside of here. Hey, missile expansion.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's a little extra. That's good.
I guess.
All right. Maybe I can make it back.
You're just trying to fill that time counter.
Maybe I can make it back in the time we have left.
It's already over.
What? No, I just meant in the rest of the episode.
Oh no, we're fucking doing it this episode, Ken. There's no doubt about it. You're not dragging it out another one, man. The next episode at this will be the fucking finale.
Oh, really?
Ooh, we get the light suit and then we go fight.
You don't want to capture a little footage of us getting the keys? Because we do have to do that. Get the keys.
Get the crown, save the town, save the day.
Ah, darn it.
You are...
I don't know why left seems like
we've done
like
two
it's...
series, and you've run this entire one by yourself.
Left seems like it should
be... You finally dodged him. You finally dodged him.
Let's see if I can get two.
And taken away in three.
What the f...
Two. One. Nailed it. Nailed it.
There we go. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, boosting.
And boom. Oh, I was going to say hop into it.
Oh, I could have. Good.
Yeah, you could have. It saved a fucking half second. Now we've lost the speed world record.
Speed world record. Ooh, there we go.
Huh.
Boost. Let me boost.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Making me sick. Making my way downtown. Walking fast.
I don't know.
I don't know the rest of the words there.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na. I was just about to do it.
And I miss you. Ba-ma-na-ma-ma-na-ma. And I need you. Ba-ma-na-ma-ma-na-ma. And now I wonder if I could fall into the sky.
Blood on the ceiling.
Would blood still pass me? Darn, it doesn't work. Never mind. I messed it up.
That's where your bars come in, man.
And I miss you.
Where are we going?
We're going back.
How fucking far away from this guy are we?
Dude, we have to get out of the temple. We have to go all the way back to the... Ooh. Oh! Oh!
It must be just those four that you can do it on.
Yeah, they're a little easy. Gotta.
Hey, I think you can make
one,
it.
One, two, three, four, five. Oh no! Oh no!
Just
no, I can make it.
Space
I just,
them out a little better.
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five.
I was gonna say, there's no way they would give you that feature and then not be able to do the longest jump in the game.
Yeah, no. You can actually hold it out probably longer than that. I just don't remember where the limit is.
The threshold
of like, oh, you didn't
jump
in time.
What is it called? There's a word for it when you, terminal velocity.
Oh, yeah, maybe. You reach too much speed going down, so you can't go forward anymore.
Your acceleration has now gone too far. We cleaned the desk up. It looked so good. I think I said that in like episode 27.
Probably.
But it's okay.
That'd be great if you got the number right. Oh, no. Not today.
Oh.
Jizz. Oh, my goodness. How many shots do you take?
Sam's takes.
You frat bro. You take shots forever, all day, every day.
I'm good. Just,
there we go. That's all we need there. All right.
The point of drinking beer is not to enjoy the flavor.
It's to get...
Drunk.
To get...
Crunk.
You would just drink a bunch of cheap, really high concentration alcohol.
Like?
I don't know.
I mean, you get ripped off your ass, just pound three shots of fucking Fireball, dude.
Exactly. Well, not Fireball necessarily. That's not super high in concentration, but yeah, you get the point.
Moonshine.
Yeah, there you go.
Have you tried it?
Yes.
You have. Ooh.
Yeah.
I feel like it's...
Guess from who? Someone around here.
I'm not...
Used to be pretty good friends with. Used to be here a lot.
Robert.
Nope. No, used to be. Not currently anymore.
No, I know. Bob.
Oh, no.
Lucas?
Nope. Keep going.
Eric.
Nope.
Michael.
Yes.
I'm not surprised. Actually,
it was actually at one of the other people's said party. I'm just going to get my energy back real quick.
We're not ending the episode here.
No. We're coming back here in like 2 minutes. Sorry, I hit the mic.
Fucking.
But yes, it was. He had it for whatever reason. I was like, yeah, sure, I'll try it. Whatever.
In high school, Kenneth.
No, it was out. It was out of high school. It was like two summers after high school.
Kenneth, we weren't of legal age then.
I was at that point. I think so. Wait, no, I wasn't. That would have been last summer.
Yeah.
I was 20.
Mm-hmm. Kenneth, you bad boy.
Girl, what do you think you're doing?
Ugh.
What?
Would you just do a shot of it or just a sip?
It was just a small sip just to see what the taste was. It wasn't too bad. But it was pretty powerful.
You're going to become an alcoholic. That's the end of it.
I'm not going to become an alcoholic.
Isn't it straight and then go up and he's right in the center? Yeah. Just go fucking straight.
All the doors look the same.
Go and turn, no, that one.
I know it's this one. They all look the same.
I don't care.
I'm not going to become an alcoholic. I swear.
That's
I'm a connoisseur of alcohol. That's what
I am a fine consumer, and I am in complete control.
Well, the only drinking there are also some fine ladies there, so.
The only, Ken, just listen to me for a sec. You weren't here when I did the junk thing with Rao. This is going to be fun. The only problem, now you need to, don't laugh at me, because we're
should
friends
I continue
here.
That?
Yes, keep going, and keep going. Go to the save point. You're going to get the light beam.
Darn it, I could have brought my alcohol.
Oh my god.
You gotta drink
it. You can't stop making me break character. I don't appreciate it.
Oh, it's guys.
The only drinking problem I have. The only drinking problem.
I need the night keys.
Everybody's here listening to me. The only drinking problem I have.
Blessed suit of armor.
Is when my cup is empty. That's the only problem I got. Cheers to everybody.
Cheers.
Dude, I fucking, when we were scanning that shit.
Scanning.
When we were, that looked funny on the audio waves.
Scanning.
There's
scanning.
A red thing. Yeah.
What is this? Red. It's red.
Oh, structural analysis complete.
You're gonna be that guy, aren't you? Oh my god.
Watch this.
Watch this. Watch me. Watch me.
Ooh, watch me. Ooh,
well,
so cool.
I don't remember what stream it was. It was the one where you were moderating chat and Rob was doing that bullshit level that he couldn't beat.
Yeah.
Yes. Look at that fucking badass suit.
So hot.
It's so good.
I don't like the chest plate though. Not gonna lie.
The chest? Not,
yeah, the front.
Why?
I
think that's awesome.
I don't know.
Yes.
I like the chest plate on the original the best.
She looks so sleek now, so high def. It's like going to Iron Man 3.
Look.
You can now ride along beams of light.
I can go through these ones right here. This thing. I can go through that to teleport. Character package. Weird. See? This.
What is that?
I can ride along it. It'll teleport me to another location.
No shit.
Watch it.
Holy shit.
I can go there or there or there. Well, I'm
not
going to.
Well, if only they just gave you this earlier in the game.
Teleport cancer. That's weird. That never happened before.
Cancered.
Cancered.
I heard it.
Light travel gives you cancer, kids.
Remember that.
And by the way, I'm gonna go save it.
Well, guys, we got the light beam.
I can't shoot.
You saw my drunk state, and it's great.
Yeah, but you don't know if that's actually drunk.
I hope that if I ever got drunk, I would be fun. Because I don't want to get drunk.
So.
I'm such a little drinking bitch, I can't even get through on mics. I can. It's just not fun.
It's not enjoyable.
It's not. You're going straight. You're going fucking straight. Get in the boost ball, fucking go! Oh, dude, the fucking Morphall looks awesome.
Yeah,
in the
I do.
Killer.
I do really like the light suit in the morph ball.
It's so epic.
Wait.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Yeah.
That's a good way to end an episode, I guess.
Now for the save. Save it.
And now for the off-screen two-hour grind to get everything else.
Yeah, so guys, we're probably going to go get the 9 keys. I don't know if you want to see that because it's not really exciting.
It's like the Triforce hunt, and nobody wants to watch that.
They're just in several different locations around the world, and we're going to get all the upgrades because why not? So, yeah, see you in the next episode where we go to the end, which should probably take just one episode, but I'm not sure. It's a little bit of a longer
I'm fine with it being a long finale. That's okay by me.
We will see you then.
Bye-bye, guys.
Bye.
I promise I'll be sober.
So sober. You
girl.
Want me to give you an ASMR right now? This makes me really uncomfortable.
Because I can hear myself in my head.